Eyewitness News in Providence now, where police continue to investigate a deadly crash. Happened on 95 North near the Industrial Drive overpass yesterday morning. The driver, Carmelo Nolasco of Central Falls, lost control, hit a sign, went airborne, and then hit the bridge. Police say Nolasco was not wearing a seatbelt.